my initial drawing, I'm tracing over basically my own drawing. The photographs are an eyeballed item. I'm always interpreting what information that they give me, often looking between multiple shots I took of something. Draw whatever. Whatever thing you have to draw every day, it doesn't matter if that's boring. Bring to that the level of execution you bring to everything else that you care about. Then you can really bring it to the things you're inspired by.